So you might be like, why am I looking at Amelia's legs right now? Well, all you Georgia people, you know why. It's snowing outside. Look, it's snowing. And last week it was like 60 degrees, and now it is snowing outside. Like, that's crazy. See, look, right? The windshield has snow all over it. The bumper's like frost. It just started snowing. Look at that. Those trees are pretty. Look at that. Looks like some real snowy trees. It is a bit snowy too. But it's stupid. So yeah, it is snowing like crazy right now. So that means like I don't go to public school. I'm a homeschool kid. But still. I don't do cigarettes. We're going to my dad's work. We're on the interstate. And I have Emerson with me, and I made a snowman earlier. I wish I could take a picture of it, but it's at my mom's house, so we can't do that. Hey guys, it's me, Emerson. Yeah, that's Emerson. And she is not just preparing for the winter. She has a skirt on and a shirt. That's her sleeve. Like, she's crazy. But she has boots on. That's pretty appropriate. But yeah. You need to get dressed appropriate, girl. Like, look at how pretty this snow is. And our radio's broken. So that pretty much sucks. And this morning, my fingers felt like I was getting frostbite, so that's how cold it is here. Like, it's freezing, and all the cars are covered in snow. So, yeah. I just wanted to get to my knee teeth. Cough drop.